Hello students, now we are ending towards the lesson number 3. We have discussed our last point, preservation and conservation of natural resource. Afterwards, I have shared PDF to you. After sharing PDF, there are some question answer in it. Identify me is also given. Strike out the wrong option is given. Match A with B is also given. Then this is mark of the following details in the political map of India. This is my homework point to you. You can do it at home. When you come to take the result, you can show to me also, or you can keep with you. Rajasthan, River Narmada, Chilka Lake, Pier Sanctuary, place where mineral oil is available, and Tropic of Cancer, you mark it properly. Next session, I will share some map with you, so we can identify more and more about it. Then this map, only for information point you can use it, where excessive rainfall is receiving, scanty rainfall is receiving, and moderate rainfall is receiving. New points, new lesson, codes and their importance. Dear students, now you know that law is very important for us. Why the government has set up courts? Because it is its policy, justice for all. Justice for all. Olden time we have a panch system, 5 persons are gathering in a one village, which is popularly called as a panch. From panch, the word panchayat came, and from panchayat, panchayati raj system started. And panchayati raj system slowly came in existence, gram panchayat, taluka panchayat, district panchayat, and then local level court started, afterwards district, then high court, and then supreme court. You know it, you have studied in the first semester. Students, this is the basic necessity for each and every citizen of India. Being as an Indian citizen, we have a constitutional right that justice for all. All class, all category should get justice. Here one short story was given. Even king was living in a grand palace. There was a river near the palace where village washerman would wash the clothes every day. One day when they were washing the clothes and afterwards while they were returning home, suddenly one gun's bullet came and killed the washerman on the spot. Next day washerman wife went to the court to seek the justice, and king listened to her carefully. And the king said the bullet came from direction of the palace. So king thought over the matter and asked her to come next day. King investigated the matter. He found that it was the queen who had fired the shot. She was fond of hunting but no intention of killing washerman. The people of the village, including washerwoman, went to the court next day. She asked the king to give her justice. He reassured her saying, "I will ensure you that you will get justice." Everybody was listening to the carefully. And the verdict was given in favor of washerwoman. That was the oldest story, you know it. Verdict means the nyay. The justice was given to the washerwoman that whatever you feel, you can asked to the king for the verdict. This was very popular old story. Next session, we shall discuss more about it. Dear students, please write my PDF very well. I request all of you for that. Thank you, students. Please read the lessons very carefully.